Investigators alike now combing the ground south of Sholo, hoping to be the first to find it.
Yeah, we have about 60 to 80 calls.
As huge as it seems in the sky, ASU's Dr. Devin Schrader says it was probably no bigger than these.
When you see a meteor or a shooting star, it's often just the size of a grain of rice or a grain of sand. But this object was probably larger than a basketball.
Like many other meteorites they study, he says it likely came from the asteroid belt between Jupiter and Mars.